Donald Trump's lawyers have rested their case without the former president taking the witness stand in his hush money trial. Trump's team concluded with testimony from a former federal prosecutor who had been called to attack the credibility of the prosecution's key witness, Michael Cohen. The judge says jurors will return next Tuesday to hear closing arguments, with deliberations likely beginning the following day.